the Lamb of God. Behold the Lamb of God, who carries our burden, who knows our pain, who bears the sins of the
has borne our grief and carried the sorrows of us all. Struck down in our stead, rejected and scorned, and by his wounds we are healed.
Understand what they